Aurea McGarry suffered from chest pains for almost a year before she received a grim prognosis from her doctor.
And they told me that they found something in the x-ray and the blood work doesn't look good, so we think it's some type of cancer, but we don't know for sure. My mom had just died of cancer a few years earlier, so when I heard the word cancer, I thought death.
You marry the most beautiful woman in the world, and all of a sudden, that can be taken away from you in a split second. This cancer is invading her life. I just didn't know what to do. I didn't know where to go. My whole world just came crashing to a halt. I thought I was going to lose her.
At that moment, I said, I'm going to believe for a miracle. I'm going to believe for total healing, because I've heard of people getting instant healing. And I kept thinking, well, I can do that too. I believe. My pastor was there praying. My husband was praying. We had called 700 Club to pray.
And it's amazing. As soon as I called the 700 Club, I felt just so much peace. It was the most amazing thing. I was just a wreck before I called, but as soon as I called them, it gave me the relief that I needed. It gave me the strength that I never thought I could have.
The doctors removed the cancer from her, but as she woke from the surgery, they delivered more bad news.
We had to take out the lining around your heart, disconnect half your diaphragm, and we had to remove one of the left nerves to your vocal cords, and you're never going to speak again above a whisper. It would be impossible.
Aurea began 6 months of intense chemotherapy to kill any remaining cancer cells.
Really getting really sick, and a doctor, I overheard him say, this is the sickest patient that we have ever had.
Chemo almost killed me. My doctor said that the cancer's curable, but the chemo was the real struggle.
The prayers of her friends and family became a source of hope during her toughest moments.
When I was lying on the floor in the bathroom, just wrapped around the toilet bowl, he'd be on the phone. I could hear him agreeing in prayer on the phone with the 700 Club. And he didn't stop picking up that phone and praying all days, hours of the 6 months that I was in chemo, along with all of our friends and family and pastors. That meant a lot to us. And you know what? When you're sick, you really do feel the prayers. I felt a real warmth and that peace that passes all understanding. I knew I was going to be okay.
Doctors finally said Aurea's cancer was gone, but unfortunately, so was her voice.
But I kept praying, kept staying in prayer that her voice would be restored. I says, I don't know how long it's going to take, but it'll be restored. God spoke to me and says, she is going to be fine.
And I couldn't speak for almost a year. It was really, really bad, very faint. Couldn't even make a phone call because people would hang up on me thinking it was an obscene phone call. But about a year or so later, my voice starts coming back. And before you know it, I just realized I'm talking. And it kind of like one of those aha moments. This is a really a lot better. And I went back every year to my doctor to get my checkup. And they're like, you're sounding good. You're sounding good. I'm like, yeah, and I'm not supposed to. So I'm a testimony of miracles happen in God's timing, not in our instant, you know, God, can you do this for me and do it now?
Doctors said this was impossible that she would not speak no more than a whisper. And this is an absolutely a miracle what took place. And so I believe in miracles.
Today, Aurea and Brian produce a TV show in the Atlanta area. Her voice can be heard encouraging people to expect the miraculous in their lives too.
Anytime somebody says that can't be done, that's impossible, that's an opportunity for God to show how great He really is. I don't believe in impossible no matter what it is, because in God's eyes, He can do anything.
All things can be done through Jesus Christ. You can be healed. Your drug addiction can be healed. Your cancer can be healed. Your stress can be healed. God wants us to make it very simple. Believe in Him and believe in His word, and everything can happen.